Hello. I had to take off that cross. Oh my God, the looks I was getting. I was like, with my pale skin, my pale hair, and the new Viking series is out, so it looked like she is a Viking insane fan. I know. I felt bad. I mean, I felt bad. I felt like I was meant to do this as my religious thing. I should do it. I walk by it as the sign, but I looked insane. I kept it on for a few pictures, and that's the thing too. I go to New York to make the photos for any casting calls, so I have fresh photos constantly. I like to be outside. That's why I like to go out to New York and have fresh photos. And I obviously cannot submit any photos with the cross on my head for any casting calls. So, I had to take it off. So let me take off my watch. What did I buy? Hold on. Wait a minute. I have to take off my good watch. Wait. Where's the little container? So I don't lose it nor break it. Wait. Oh, man. Yeah, I lost it. All right, whatever. I don't care. So wait, I'm so thirsty. I just did all my crush videos. Oh my God. I love the one that looks like a human pus pocket. Oh my God. And it leaves the nastiest mess behind. That's why I like to do them outside. Oh my God. Whatever. I did it. It's my job. So at the Port Authority, they have this bakery. And when I was going out, I saw the sign, $2 for fresh popcorn. So I wanted to have it on the way back. So, I forgot that we can't eat on the bus anymore. The good old days are gone. I'm freaking masked shit. So, oh my God, it tastes just like movie theater popcorn. Oh my God. I haven't been to the movies. Oh my God. 6 years? At least. At least. That's something I'd love to do again. Oh my God, so good. And it was $1.99. They give me the penny back. I put the penny in the tip jar. I thought it was a great price. Of course, I went in the wrong end, but they came over to me anyway. Oh my God, they were so nice to me at Macy's. Oh my God. This is how I'm used to being treated. I'm not used to people talking down to me or anything like that. Most people treat me with respect and kindness. I'm not used to people yelling at me. I don't like it. I'm still mad. I'm still mad. I'm still mad. I mean, I was hoping if I went out and spent money, I'd be happy. I'm still pissed with shit. Still mad. Oh my God, this is so good. I'm so sorry. I haven't eaten anything all day. I've actually been on fast almost 20 hours. 20-hour fast. Except for the coffee. The coffee totally breaks it, but that was all I had. It was just a half a cup. Oh my God. Now, anybody who diets like I do, you know, after a day of the city, if you don't eat or drink, when you come home, you're gonna weigh less. And I was sweating. I always wear like 2 layers of clothes, and I got the other layer on. The scale, 174.4. Yes. I knew it would do that. I knew it. I knew the sweat would do it. I knew it. Of course, I don't officially count that as under 175 until next week because I know it's because I sweat. Once I drink this water, it'll go back up. But still, I'm there. I'm there. I don't know if 24 more pounds is enough. That's why I'm thinking I might have to go more. But whatever. I'll get there when I get there when I get there. Okay. So what did I buy? The Korean store. Oh, somebody asked me, what do you do with all the food in your videos? I throw everything out. All the grilled cheese sandwiches, everything you see in my mouth, spit out. There, I throw them out. I did eat one of the eggs. I had the egg yesterday, but I didn't eat all the yolk because that's all the calories are. I had the half a slice of bread. The hot dogs, I did eat the hot dog, but it was only one a day. One a day. I did have the bread. Sometimes I took half the bread off. But all the waffles, sometimes I will have one. Sometimes I'll have one. The other day I had one, and then of course I regretted it. But no, I throw everything out. Everything goes in the garbage. All the Doritos, all the everything I eat, to me, food is a prop. I eat nothing. I put it in my mouth, hold it for a few seconds, I spit it out. Granted, a few crumbs do fall down, but mostly everything's in the garbage. Everything's in the garbage. I don't swallow anything. Obviously, I'm still losing weight, so I'm doing something right. So, to me, like I said, food is a prop. It's just a prop. Pockets! $5.50. Everything's expensive because it's imported. This is chocolate Pocky. And I'll probably save them to do my new videos. I call them rabbit dog videos. If you've seen them on my TikTok, well, actually they're on this YouTube short. They do really well. I hold the thing in my mouth and I act like a rabid dog and I eat it. And when the camera's off, I spit it out. They do well. So I'm going to probably open that for a rabid dog video. I had this all over the floor in Port Authority. I'll put it in my lap. This looked interesting. This was $2. Altogether, it was like under $30, just around $30. Don't know. It says Taste the World of China. It was only $2. So I said, all right, why not? If I don't like it, it's no big deal. It's hot and spicy. Hot and spicy. So it feels like it's soft. It kind of feels like gummies, which is weird because it doesn't look like a gummy. It looks like it would be a cracker, but it's soft. So I don't know. I'm curious to see the consistency. And this, you know, I showed you guys. I can't wait for this. I cannot wait. This is definitely going right here. I'm going to do that one soon. What are you? Oh my God. So this is also from the Squid Game candies. Look at that. So I don't know what it is. It's a Squid Game candy. I can't wait to try. This was $3.50. Handmade Squid Game. And like I said, they had Squid Game candy. That was like $7.50 for one of the stars they had. I didn't care. I didn't want it. It's only 110 calories. For five pieces, it says. So I should try this one now. Should I save it? No, let me try. I'm curious. Excuse me, this is Squid Game candy. Done the right way. Not like how I do it. Ooh, it's so tiny. Looks like a cereal. Oh. Oh, it tastes like it too. That's cool. Mmm. Yeah. Squid Game candy. That's cool. That's good. Yeah, it does, yeah. I'm just amazed because that means I did it right. Oh yeah, it's good. Mine's a little bit, probably more burnt. I do it burnt, but not intentionally, it just happens. That's good. This one I can't wait to try. Oh my God. It's a Korean traditional cookie. It was $3. Do I have scissors? You know what I need? Freaking calculator. I gotta do my taxes now. Can't find a calculator, damn it. Oh my God, it's so tiny. Let's try it. Cute. Oh, come on. Yeah, I am hungry. I gotta cook. Ooh, okay. Oh my God, it's so dry. Oh my God. Whenever I taste something, I can't figure out what to flavor it. I always hear my voice in my head, my mom saying, consistency of gum. Oh my God. It's, well, it's okay. Not good. Whatever. Ooh, they gave me a pamphlet. Ooh, they deliver. Too bad I don't live in Manhattan. Cool. I'm telling you, I keep dreaming I'm moving. I'm taking it as a sign. Thing is, I don't know where I'm moving to. It never shows me that far. Constantly dreaming of moving. Just don't know where. This looked good too. Oh my God, this was $9. Crunchy Korean number one brand. So I don't know, it was $30. I don't know if it was, she added extra to it or what, but that was $30. Macy's, I went there to get shorts and pocketbooks. And yeah, y'all, I got everything. I was so determined to just get a fucking pair of shorts. I got a pair of shorts. These look like they'll fit. Dressing rooms were not open again. So they're stretchy ones. They're size large. They were $40, just about $40. Calvin Klein. They look nice and long. And I think there's pockets. Yeah, there's side pockets. So I think these will be good. These look like they'll basically pull down to my knee, I hope, because I don't like short shorts. And they look like they'll fit. So I was going to try them on, but like I said, it's closed. So these are cute. Calvin Klein Performance. That wasn't on sale, and then neither were my bags, but oh my God, there's that psychic that I like, Madam Adam, and ironically, he's gay, he's in Florida, I know, and he's short, oh my God, they freaking look alike too, it's crazy. So he was like, I don't watch him all the time, it just came on, and he was going to do Sagittarius, so I was watching with Sagittarius, and he's like, you need to do some self-care. And then he says, and when I mean self-care, he's like, I mean, go buy something. I'm like, honey, I'm going to be there buying shit. Yeah, I got a guest bag. It's cute. It's my colors. I got all my colors. I got the black and gold. It's cute. It's quilted. It's lightweight, which is what I need. I got the back pocket. All the little tassels. I got a back pocket here. It's very pretty. It's got all the compartments on the inside. This was $75, so it has, it's like leather straps, they're probably faux, but I don't care. It's nice, it's lightweight, I wanted something fresh, so I got something fresh to go next to the bag that I bought last time that I wanted, and I don't really like. I know, plus the Coach bag, I know. Then this is my classic Kipling, you know I love my Kiplings. So I got the red one. So like I said, red and black. I've had this design before. There's always a name to them. Live Light. Yeah, that's why I like the light material. What color? Oh, New Angie it's called. It's called New Angie. It was, God, my eyes, $84. I think it's 84. Yeah, 84. It wasn't on sale. Sometimes you can look in and sometimes you don't. But didn't care. I wanted a new bag. So I got it. I like the two bags, pop zippers, because I'll put my New Jersey bus pass, New York bus pass. I got something in my eye. Ow. And then the camera, and then there's a back pocket for your mask. So it's good. I've had, like I said, I've had this design in black or whatever. Why do they give us this stuff? So is there a strap? Oh man, there's no, I really like a key fob. I really like that. Darn it. I should have thought. I don't think that one has it either. All right, whatever. I'll have to deal with that. So anyway, so I got my two bags. I got everything I wanted except the video game. They sold out, which I knew they were going to. I know. I have lots of video games. I opened another one because I just got so bored with Assassin's Creed. I'm just losing my patience. I got up to a boss. I cannot stand when they make a boss character so hard. You know, if you die 5 times, the game should say, let's help the person out and let's just finish it. You know what I'm saying? I've played literally 150 hours of gameplay and I'm stuck on a boss. I don't have the patience. I just can't be bothered. So I opened up another game, Far Cry 6. And I don't like it. I don't like it. So I want the new one. And I'm going to order the new one because I want it and I want it now. And I'm not waiting. Why should I? So anyways, that's what I did today. I had fun. I'm glad I came back. It was a good day out. I'm tired, but wow, I went everywhere. And I did it all by myself with the buses. I'm so proud of myself. I took a lot of buses because I backtracked on one, but it was all cool. It was all cool. Like I said, I got plenty of money on my Metro card. There's no problem. And now, even if something happens with your Metro card, you just use your credit card now. So there's no problems anymore. You don't have to worry. You don't have to worry about having change in your pocket anymore. So it's great. So thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe. Bye.